Hey there, hi there, ho there. Welcome to Songbook. That is Guess Who? Guess Who? If you can guess, you win a prize. If you can guess who our secret piano player is today. This show is mostly movie music. Mostly movie music. Say that four times fast.
Mostly movie music.
And we're going to start with something that won the Academy Award. I think the movie did too. The song did. Actually, this is a movie kind of like us, you know. Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Who are you? Are you Butch or the Kid?
I'm the Kid.
You're the Kid, okay. Raindrops keep falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to greet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till a happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. Nothing's worrying me.
Raindrops falling on my head.
Gene Pitman. That was the guy's name who recorded it. Gene Pitman. So you think you're the Kid, huh?
I'm the Kid.
So that makes me Butch Cassidy. So you'll be,
Paul.
So you're Robert Redford, and I'm Paul Newman.
You can be anything you want to be. Anything.
Really?
Yes, anything.
Now you sound like Dr. Phil. I bet you know this next song. You know this tune?
I sang this many times.
Can you duplicate the organ sound?
The organ sound
or
this piano?
What? You can do so many things. So
I can, but I can't I can't put an organ sound on this piano.
Well.
But do you mind if, am I going to play this piano a lot too?
No, yeah.
Okay.
I'm just watching. I'm always mesmerized.
Are you going to sing or what?
Yeah.
Because I have a person in the car waiting.
Really?
Just in case.
Oh. You can't be true. There's nothing more to say. I trusted you, dear, hoping we'd find a way. Your kisses tell me that you and I are through, but I'll keep loving. Although you can't be true. Nothing more to say. I trusted you, dear, hoping we'd find a way. Your kisses tell me that you and I are through, but I'll keep loving you, although you can't be true.
Old-time song?
That's an old-time Ken Griffin. That was back in the day. I remember we had that record in my house when I was a kid. Ken Griffin, 78. And it was, he just played the organ. But it was a hit record, just playing the organ. So, I bet that brings back memories for some folks out there. That's what I bet.
This music reminds me of an incident.
Are we going to talk about it?
Yeah, well, when I was at BU, I played this song, and I think Jerry would appreciate this.
Mm-hmm.
I was going with a Polish girl at the time. This is my life story. And this was our song in BU.
Oh, this was your song? I didn't realize that. Well, wait a minute. So, you, in this case, you were Ryan O'Neill.
I was everybody.
You were Ryan O'Neill and Ally McCarthy. Yeah. Here's another movie song. I hope John can concentrate because I think this is going to bring back a lot of memories. Where do I begin to tell the story of how great a love can be? The sweet love story that is older than the sea. The simple truth about the love she brings to me. Where do I start? With her first hello, she gave a meaning to this empty world of mine. There'd never be another love, another time. She came into my life and made the living fine. She fills my heart She fills my heart with very special things, with angel songs, with wild imaginings. She fills my soul with so much love that anywhere I go, I'm never lonely with her alone. Who could be lonely? I reach for her hand, it's always there. How long does it last? Can love be measured by the hours in a day? I have no answer now, but this much I can say. I know I'll need her till the stars all burn away, and she'll be there. Things with angel songs and wild imaginings. She fills my soul with so much love that anywhere I go, I'm never lonely with her alone. Who could be lonely? I reach for her hand, it's always there. How long does it last? Can love be measured by the hours in a day? I have no answer now, but this much I can say. I know I'll need her till the stars all burn away, and she'll be there.
Love story.
Love story, yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to her.
She might be watching. And she'll write in.
Yeah.
And you pick up the phone and all you hear is a voice going, la da 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 da. And you know who it is right away.
No, she would pick up the phone and say, where are you?
Well, that's better than who are you?
Okay, what do you got, Paul?
All right, here's another movie song.
Another movie song.
From the great Caruso, originally sung by Mario Lanza. No, actually by Anne Blythe, in the movie with Mario Lanza. She sang this song. When you are in love, it's the loveliest night of the year. Stars twinkle above, and you almost can touch them from here. Words fall into rhyme anytime you are holding me near. 'Cause when you are in love, it's the loveliest night of the year. Waltzing along in the blue, like a breeze drifting over the sand. Thrilled by the wonder of you, and the wonderful touch of your hand. And my heart starts to beat, like a child when a birthday is near. 'Cause when you are in love, it's the loveliest night of the year. Thank you. waltzing along in the blue, like a breeze drifting over the sand, thrilled by the wonder of you and the wonderful touch of your hand. And my heart starts to beat like a child when a birthday is near. So kiss me, my sweet, it's the loveliest night of the year. They were all waltzing in the kitchen.
All waltzing in the kitchen.
Yeah. Well, you might want to do something. You might. You usually do. They're waiting. Ooh, ooh. That sounds pretty.
Thank you.
Now that we're in love.
Now that we're in love.
Yeah, another movie song. Pretty tune. Pretty tune. You introduced me to that tune. I had never heard it before I heard you.
Pretty sure. Play it. What do you got, Paul?
Well, actually, this next tune is used in a movie too. In The Picnic. It's part of the Picnic, the movie with William Holden, Kim Novak. And this song is playing in the background. It must have been moon glow, way up in the blue. It must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. I still hear you say, dear one, hold me fast. And I keep on praying, oh Lord, please let this last. We seem to float right through the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. Now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I always remember that moon glow gave me you. It must have been moon glow way up in the blue. It must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. I still hear you saying, dear one, hold me fast. And I start in praying, oh Lord, please let this last. We float right through the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I always remember that moon glow gave me you. That moon glow gave me you. That moon glow gave me you. Moon glow, that's a classic. Classic. The classic Benny Goodman version.
Yeah.
Like that tune. Like that tune a lot. How about this guy?
Jerome Kern?
Yeah. He knew how to write a song or two. A fine romance, my friend. This is a fine romance. With no kisses, we should be like a couple of hot tomatoes. But you're as cold as yesterday's mashed potatoes. A fine romance. You won't nestle, a fine romance. You won't wrestle. I might as well play bridge with my old maid aunts. I haven't got a chance. This is a fine romance. A fine romance. You won't wrestle. I might as well play bridge with my old maid aunts. I haven't got a chance. This is a fine romance. Romance. La-di-da-di-da.
Song, isn't that Paul?
Yeah, well, Jerome Kern, you know. Okay, we have time for one more movie song.
Oh, really?
Yep.
And who is this?
Well, this became Bob Hope's theme song.
Bob Hope.
Bob Hope, yeah. But he didn't actually sing it in the movie. Somebody else did. So I thought it might be a good closing song.
Sure.
Thanks for the memory of rainy afternoons, swinging bassy tunes, and motor trips and burning lips, and burning toast and prunes. How lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of candlelight and wine, castles on the Rhine, your cozy chair and parties where we sang Sweet Adeline. How lovely it was. Many's the time that we feasted, and many's the time that we fasted. Oh, well, it was swell while it lasted. We did have fun, and no harm's done. So thanks for the memory of sunburns at the shore, nights in Singapore. You might have been a headache, but you never were a bore. So thank you so much. And that songbook, thank you.